There's nothing, I just want real.
Okay, the Nini, the lift, eh?
Yes.
Is too smooth, eh?
Mm-hmm.
Too smooth. It didn't throw you into a chair. So, any lift at B, eh? So, enough.
It's a cross.
Your manual, maybe downshift. I'm not scared, you're not thrown to your chair.
Mm-hmm.
But, in a panda, rev meter in a panda pole pole. Body roll, Nico, Yingi Sado, I have to use both lanes.
At 140, yeah.
Yeah, clenching my. Typical, yani, standard. And the steering wheel is too light. Too light. Okay, maybe it's unfair when I compare the Skyline, eh?
Yes.
But compared to my mom's NZP. Perfect.
In the lucky.
And in a 500 RPM, although engine is relatively quiet, in a Rudisha D, in a Palita Select. The Ninis are not best placed pedals. I have to lift my foot from accelerator to brake. Jazzy pivot. Because brake Nini, accelerator Nini is going to be juice. No, na ina ile pedigree ya ile ntoko.
Ni review, proper review.
Sasa inapiga kelele, so in on low gear, it's too loud. But your loudness are in translation.
But see, it's a small engine, so it has to rev the nuts off.
But no. Nime realize, if sasa nimeka manual, ikiwa tu, ina take time. But once na pick, alafu imeshika. Smooth transitions, very smooth.
Bam, bam, bam.
Brakes, Simba, compared to a normal
Brakes. Let's
give it a more crazy. Imagine downshifts at a very low speed. I think gear ratios I allow. Bado in a pewa efficiency first, performance second. Ataka it's what they are calling a performance vehicle. Iko gear 5. Wow, we gonna 6 speed gear. 7 speed. Okay.
On a bit.
Sawa. Nime downshift maze. Number 6 to 8. Number 5. Umefilia kwa push kiasi, eh? Sawa, 140. Number 5, imebaki wa number 5 at 140. So I corner, I feel body roll, touch my kanyaga. See mbaya, can corner comfortably at 140. Initially. Back to your mind. Number 6, number 5.